السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am Bassam Ibrahim Ubaid, the founder of the Institute for Education and Strategic Studies. I was born in 1964 in Lebanon. I graduated from the Islamic University of Al-Madinah in 1991, dedicated in the comparative fiqh law. I started teaching in the Islamic studies in 1991 as an Islamic studies teacher and Arabic teacher. And I was involved in developing an Arabic curriculum for non-Arabic speakers till 1997. Then I started to be a resident imam in America as well as an Islamic teacher and Arabic teacher in the Islamic schools. In the meanwhile, I get to finish my master's degree and PhD degree in Islamic studies from GTF, the Graduate Theological Foundation in Indiana. Through this journey, I discovered the importance of having a right Islamic studies curriculum for the high school student, that it will educate our youth the basics of the Islamic laws and regulations, which is going to be their tools to live their Islam with integrity in the modern world. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.